Patrick Walters here, and I'm going to show you guys my Carolina rig rod setup. You know, I keep a Carolina rig very simple of the rod I throw it on. I throw it on the exact same rod that I throw a Texas rig worm or say a big football jig or flipping jig. I throw that basically all on the same rod. It's going to be a 7.6 heavy or a 7.4 heavy. The longer the Carolina rig leader that I like, the longer the rod I'm going to go with. That way you can really be able to cast that Carolina rig far, because the key to catching fish on a Carolina rig is leaving that bait in the water and covering as much water as you possibly can and just bringing that bait back. And when he bites it, you want to be able to make up all that slack, because you really, all you're feeling is the weight down there. And so he could be swimming next to the weight and you have a 3 foot leader. So you have to be able to make up that 3 foot of slack pretty quick. So that's why I like a long rod. I throw it on 20 to 17 pound fluorocarbon. If they're bigger fish, I throw it on 20. Up north, I will drop down if I'm fishing for smallmouth, and I'll go to like say 14, sometimes even 12 if they're really getting kind of pressured. But down south, I like the heavier line. I throw it on a fast gear ratio, 7 to 1, because when he bites it, you just gotta winch down to him, tighten up, and lean on him. And that's my Carolina rig setup.